night shift schedule. I am a full-time nurse, and this week I'm on nights. I got up early, went to the gym with Jeremy, my fiance, which was great. Kind of motivated me to get moving this morning. And then I went to the grocery store, so feeling good, all before 10 a.m. Okay, I feel a little bit weird because the neighbor is like right outside, so whatever, we're just gonna do this awkwardly. Silk dairy-free yogurt, that's like a staple in my house. Dijon mustard, yellow onion, red onion, dino nuggets because I'm a child. Some milk for recipe, crunchy peanut butter. If you bring smooth in this house, you will be slapped. Just kidding, I have smooth peanut butter too. I love both. Potatoes, these are Mediterranean potatoes, whatever the hell that means. Peppers, Wegmans, cranberry orange rub. Half loaf. Jeremy bought these new candles off of, I think, just Disney's website, and they smell really, really good. This one is called Tiki Terrace, so they're all supposed to smell like places around Disney World, and if anybody knows us, we are totally into Disney. Haven't been in forever because of the pandemic, but this one is Orleans, and then this one is Rome Burning. This one to me honestly smells like barbecue, which that's kind of weird, and at first I was totally like, this is gross, like why would you light that in your house? But if you light it like in your kitchen, it totally smells like you're like making a gourmet meal, and it does totally remind me of parts of Disney, so pretty cool. So I do highly recommend if you're looking for a new candle and you want something a little different. All right, y'all, really quick haul. Make myself laugh. All right, so from Sephora, I picked up foundation. So hopefully this shade will work a lot better for this situation so I can stop looking like an Oompa Loompa. Desperately needed, just plain pair of flip-flops, so I got these. They were like 10 bucks. I literally blew out a flip-flop over the summer. These bad boys. It is Wednesday. I work tonight at 7 p.m. and today it is 3 p.m. I woke up at 1 p.m. I slept from 1 a.m. to 1 p.m. so it's pretty great. I feel really good. I feel rested and ready for tonight and all its craziness, I'm sure. I've really been trying to have a positive attitude this morning and kind of not let my anxiety of the potential for whatever comes for a night shift. I think I've mentioned this before, but I do struggle with anxiety. It's something that I've always struggled with, you know, through childhood and everything, and it's not usually anything specific, but a lot of times it has to do with my job and kind of not knowing what I'm walking into, essentially. And as a nurse, it's one of the amazing parts of being a nurse is that when you work in the hospital, every day is so different because you don't know like what kind of patient you're gonna have or what you're gonna be doing. I mean, I've been doing labor and delivery for 2 years now, so I have a pretty good idea of like what's happening or whatever, but like I said, every day is just so different. You never know what's gonna walk through the door. So sometimes my anxiety, I kind of already am talking to myself like, oh, well, this shift is gonna be horrible. So, I'm trying to tell myself that, you know, just because you have those thoughts doesn't mean that it's true. And why torture yourself over something that hasn't even happened yet and maybe won't even happen already? So I don't know. That's just my little pep talk to myself today. Today is beautiful out. We'll shower, get ready for work, and then just have a great night. So today is a great day. Have a great day. I hope you're having a beautiful day. And you get out there and enjoy the sunshine. The sunshine, oh my goodness. Oh, it makes waking up in the middle of the day just so much better. I am getting ready for work. I have one more night shift. Wish me luck. I tried my new foundation and this color is so much better. It's so much more of a match for me than what I was using before. My other one was more like an orangey undertone and like it just was not working. So I like this a lot better. What's the shade that I got? Oh, so I got, it's called 20N Light Neutral and it's by Tarte. It's the full coverage foundation. Hello, good afternoon. I'm currently drinking a cup of coffee to try to wake myself up. It was a busy night shift last night, but now I'm done for a couple nights. So it's Friday and then I'm off this weekend, which is great. I am just getting ready to go out with my best friend, Caitlin. We are going to see a comedy show tonight, which I haven't been to a comedy show in forever. I don't even know when the last time, other than, when I went on a cruise not too long ago, they had like a comedian or whatever, but I don't know if that really counts, but I'm very excited. I am just quickly getting ready, like I said, and then we're gonna hit the town. There are a couple products that I wanted to share that I actually got in a FabFitFun box, and I've been using them for a couple weeks and I really like them so far. So the first thing is the Pharmacy Honey Halo Ultra Moisturizing Moisturizer. The packaging is gorgeous. I love having this out. It's in like a glass jar and it comes with a little applicator too, which is really nice. It smells very nice. It goes on very smoothly and I really like it so far. So you're supposed to use it morning and night, and depending on my schedule, if I remember to put it on, then I will put this on. So, but I needed a new moisturizer so badly, so I'm excited about that. And then, sorry, I'm like losing my voice. Probably because I'm not supposed to be awake right now. My body thinks I'm supposed to be asleep, which, yeah, probably. Okay. And then the second thing is the Hypernova Eye Serum. It looks like this. When you undo it, it has this little pump that you press. And it's nice because it doesn't, it just puts out the right amount for you to just go under your eyes. I've tried eye serum by Clinique and it actually burned under my eyes. I don't know if it was maybe like other products that I was using or my skin is just extra sensitive. I think your skin is probably pretty sensitive in that area, so you have to be pretty careful with what you're putting there. But this does not burn at all and I really like it. I don't know that it's actually doing anything, but it does feel good and I feel moisturized, so I'll take it. We're gonna speed through the rest of this getting ready and then we're gonna go. Let's do it. All right, super quick. I did not make my bed, so there you go. This is my outfit for tonight. So this top is from Aerie. It's like a crop top. If you watched my birthday video, you saw that I bought this. My Loft wide leg jeans, I love these. And then these little heels are just from Target from forever ago. My hair is crazy. I decided to do a side part today. I've been trying to rock the middle part and it just makes my hair look so flat and just not cute. So I'm trying this and I feel like it's giving a little extra volume. So, and then I just went with like little hoops for jewelry. So nothing crazy. I'm not like a huge jewelry person. So this is the outfit.